present you to my latest project. The project is based on the temperature analyze of a thermal image. In this project, my goal was to use a thermal camera module, but I couldn't receive it because of coronavirus. So I have used an infrared camera module. Actually, if I could use a thermal camera module, I would have reached the temperature values of the captured image directly. But since I use an infrared camera and the temperature values cannot be calculated with this camera, I tried to calculate the temperature calculations according to an algorithm that I found by myself. Here is, I wish I can show you the infrared camera that I used for capturing the images. This is the infrared camera. I wish you can see this. And this is the Raspberry Pi Model 3. This is model 3, model Raspberry Pi 3 model B plus. Here you see. This is the interface for temperature calculations, temperature analyzer. The name of the interface is thermal analyzer interface. Let's start it with the open image part. In this part, you can choose the image from the folder. Let's choose an image. I click double. Here is the image. I choose this image because this is the color bar we can see easily. We can see all the temperature values from black to white, and this is easy way to see the temperature values. Let's choose a part of this image. We must choose the maximum and minimum temperature values and the unit of the temperature. It can be Kelvin, Celsius, or Fahrenheit. Which one do you want? Let's say maximum temperature value is 100 and minimum is 0, and our unit is Celsius. Then image is shown on the axis 1. This is axis 1, this is axis 2. In axis 2, we will see the graphical representation. Here is the temperature values. We will see the temperature values in this part. This is the table. Let's choose the temperature at one specified point. If we choose this part, it will show the temperature value of one. Click on analyze image. Here you see this is the temperature value. This is the temperature value of the selected point, and this is the RG and B values of this point. Let's choose the temperature at selected points, then click on analyze image. It will ask how many points do you want to pilot. Let's say 5 points I want to specify. This is the first point, this is the second point, this is the third point, this is the fourth point, let's say this is the fifth point. As you see, I can see all the five temperature value on here, and this is the RG and B values. Also, we can see the graphical representation. Then, in this part, I can change the points. There are two changing algorithms. First one is near point changing algorithm. In this part, we can change the point and specify the near point to the near of the previous points. Let's say choose the near point changing algorithm and click to change the points. It will ask how many points do you want to change. Let's say 2 points I want to change. I want to change the first point, then I want to change, let's say, third point. Then I will specify the new first point and the new third point. Here you see the temperature values are changed and the graphical representation will change. Let's choose endpoint changing algorithm. In this part, we will, let's say I want to change 3 point, then remove this. I remove this point. The number of the remain points will be 2, and these 2 points will be the first and the second. The new points will be third, fourth, and the fifth one. I think you will see in interface representation. You will see better in interface representation. Let's choose endpoint changing algorithm and click on the change the points button. It will ask how many points. Let's say 3 points. Let's say I want to change the points. First point. Its first point is removed. Then second point is removed. Then let's say fifth point. Then fifth point is removed. Watch carefully. The third and fourth point is the third and fourth point will be the first and the second. Here you see the third is the third transformed into 1. The fourth transformed into 2. This is the first 2 and 3. This is the fourth point, and this is the, let's say, fifth point. Here you see the temperature values will change and the graphical representation will change. Let's say I choose the temperature through the selected line and click the analyze image button. Here you see, let's say this is the T1 and this is the T2. You see the temperature values on this selected line. Temperature through the T1 and T2. Temperature values and RGB values. Let's say I want to see the 51st point. What is the temperature value? Is 66 Celsius. Let's say I want to find the 51 point. I choose to find the point on axis and click the analyze image button. It will ask which point do you want to find. Let's say I want to find the 51st point, and it will show the 51st point on the image, on the line actually. Let's take a photo and analyze the photo. Firstly, I choose the take photo part. It will take my photo. I wish it would take. Click the get image part. I wait. Here is working, and this is the photo that I received from the Raspberry Pi. Then let's say I want to make an analyze and choose temperature at one specified point. Click analyze image. Here you see the temperature values. Let's say temperature at selected points and analyze image. Let's say I want to pilot 6 point, first point, second point, third point, fourth point, fifth point, and sixth point. Here you see the six temperature values of the 6 point. Here you see the 6 point is very low degree because my face is nearly dark, so the temperature value is low. Let's choose temperature to the selected line and analyze image. Here T1 and T2. Here you see my face is nearly 0 degrees. Let's save this image. I want to save this image. I click the save image part. I always save my image to do, let's say, yeah, I will find it now. There is meta studies. No, it's not here. Yeah, there is this photos. Let's say here are Kojo Z Photo 1 dot JPG. Let's find the image. Yeah, this is the latest photos. Yeah. Yeah, this is the photo. Virat Kocha blue photo of photo 1 JPG. Here is the photo. As you see. Let's choose take photos at specific time intervals. If I choose this, it will take photos by the time intervals that we specified. Click the get image. It will take a photo. Firstly, here's the first photo. Then I click in here. It will ask how many photos would you like to take. Let's say I want to take 10 photos and set the time interval that I want to it be 3 seconds. Let's choose it as a 3 second. I choose it. This is the first photo and temperature value. Here you see second photo, second temperature, third photo, third temperature. Here, watch carefully, the temperature varies slightly increased because the brightness of the room was increased. 7th photo, 8th photo. Here you see the graphical representations always change. Here's the last point. As you see, there are the temperature values. This is the graphical representation. Let's choose this image also. Let's save this image also. I want to say in this desktop. Let's say here are photo loop photo 2.jpg. Here you see I saved it. Yeah. This is the photo. We have Kocho blue photo 2.jpg. Let's open the photo. Here is my photo. Thank you for listening.